Now listen to if we're gonna play Roblox Dodgeball. So this is a very fun media fun game on Roblox, so you should check it out yourself by going to the URL up top there. But anyway, we'll start. So to play it, you need to click to shoot, and you can just buy some cool clicking clothing. And I mean, so yeah, and no Roblox controls are used in the game. So yeah. So let's start in a few seconds. It takes a while to load. Also, just know that if you don't have a very powerful computer, and we are on the intermission side. And I don't know why I don't. Oh, that's too loud. Let me just something went totally wrong with the sound. I think, but there's no music right now. That's why I think it feels weird. Let's just jump a bit. Yeah, I'm jumping. As you can see, that's me. I'm on level 9 and I started yesterday, so that is a coincidence, but I don't understand why I missed that. Got that person. Why that person keeps slamming onto me? So you gotta be extremely careful in this game also, because you don't want to get knocked out. That would be bad. I want to see how up to last. So I'm on the blue team right now, and that wasn't. I want to see like the hell of the team members. Oh yeah, that person. I'm actually on yellow right now, so I'm not in like very bad health. That's a good thing, not a bad thing, because I don't want to be on bad health. It would be bad. Oh, not on bad health. I don't understand how. We don't want to be the last people here. Oh, there are more people. That's good. That's good. Oh! Two rounds. So, I mean, see, that person is still there, and he's shooting. We're going 1-1. I mean, see, that was quite exact. Exact, so. So there's 26 seconds left. Please, go team, go team. Go team! Yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool, but. Okay, now. And we won! So. So that's the MVP. So that person got 8 hits. Now I'm actually got 3 hits, 10 throws, and I got some money, which as you can see here. I didn't get any awards or anything, which that's sad. So stay up to last. That's a good thing. And we're on the intermission side, like just taking a small break. So there's a lot of stuff here, like claps. Claps. Yeah, this is so you can actually be like an audience. So, hence, so I'm. Okay, that's good. I'm still clapping. Okay. I don't understand what I'm doing. Totally, I don't understand. I got one person now. I need to do a. That was totally bad. So we are still continuing on with the game, and sudden death, one player left. So, that was sad. We lost. We totally lost. Just be sad. Yeah, but she just that's weird. Totally lost, right? That's the winner. Five hits. Decent. Okay. So I got only two hits and just I'm not doing good now. Which for some reason I should get more hits. I think I should try get Rishi like multiple times and see if I get some. Yeah. Intermission. 3, 2, 1. So in the next round, the intermission goes pretty quickly. I wish they had, okay, actually, yeah, sometimes the intermission are pretty long. It depends how the game ends. So, yeah, I would say we could get a faster intermission if the game ends quite soon. But it looks like not everyone is entering into the game. No, I just need to get this. Oh, I missed that. Oh, I missed that again. And that person, you're not allowed to go over the border, so that's a good thing. That disables cheating a lot. That was a miss. Did I just go backwards? There you go. That actually was a good idea because now I could. I was hit more easily for some reason. It just can. Okay, got someone. But I was so close to getting that person. What? That person got it, but yeah, let's just celebrate. Well, I actually was on the Willow's Help Possible and I survived. Let's just celebrate now. I wasn't MVP again. Oh. I think it hits. I did get KO and got 4 hits to 11 kills. Oh, that was good. So, how do you say? So, how do you say? Yeah. So, yeah, actually, yeah, let's just see if we could do the next one again. So, I mean, yeah, it was just. Okay, we are scrambling again. I wish I don't scramble because this is such a good team and no one else does. But we have to do it because of the game. Okay. I just know how they ordered all the people. Actually, some once. I'll be the. Okay. They're 1%. Oh, luckily this is not our team. I thought it was our team because I was confused. Oh, now we are. This person is just. I'm like on last life left. I don't want our side to get the same situation that the red side is getting. I know, but they have a good shooter, that's for sure. But I'm very confused if we're going to do it. Well, we have. I don't think we will. Because, like. Yeah, the game over. The game is over. Yeah, the game's over for this round because I think I will do like four more games if I just. Oh, I'm the MVP. I'm the MVP. As you can see, I'm the MVP. Yeah, I got 6 hits. That was pretty good, according to me. I got 2 KOs. That was like it doesn't record for me. New survivalist MVP. Yeah, that was cool. But I cannot finish up the game, luckily. I mean, I survived. I'm the MVP again. But so yeah, but let's continue on with the game. Shall we? Prison. Oh, I will. I can. That's quick. That's pretty quick. We won. Oh, well. We totally lost like a player at the same time, but anyway, we won. I cannot shoot because even though I have the most time to shoot, I'm not MVP again. But anyway, we are just actually doing it. Yeah, the same person again, MVP. But I got 3 hits. I didn't get hit once. That was pretty good. And we are going great with our XP levels. We'll wipe out the other team again. Let's just see if we could do that again. So, let's get that. We need to continue on with our sport. Our aim. I need to get. A total miss. Oh, that wasn't. That was pretty difficult then. I'm aiming for someone, and that person is just. I'm trying to aim for that person. Well, we are winning totally, but. And I knocked out someone at the same time. I had to go backwards. Well, that worked pretty well. Oh, I got killed. Oh. One player left on the red team, but we should win. Like dancing for some reason. Oh, it's just intense. And we won! Or we, yeah, I think we won. Yeah, we won. We won! It's just. So we totally won. This is the best game ever right now. So actually, I keep changing my best game a list of. Well, I mean, I will play like 2 more games, I think. I got 3 hits, 10 throws. That's not good. Well, anyway, we got intermission. We're going to see if we're going to keep clapping all day long. The scramble. I'm red. Okay. I'm red. I'm totally red. I'm totally red. I'm still clapping, so. I'm going to die. This one, but. That hit that person and just like flung backwards. I don't. I got knocked out now. Yeah, it's pretty good with the situation that way. I think this is, yeah, it's only wrong with legs. But yeah, we have this actually in first person view and seeing good. Who's we are losing now, Rishi. And we like only have two people. Oh yeah, we're winning now, right? That was pretty good. But actually, there's how many people? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's more people on the blue team than there's more people on the red team. I'm sorry about it. There's more people on the red team than the blue team, so that is pretty good. So. Yay! Blue team! No, wait a second. I thought, oops. I mean, that was just a good game, but I mean, see, that's all right. But I thought I was on the blue team. That was a mistake, but I did get that. That was pretty easy because that person was staying the same place for the whole time. So yeah, that was pretty easy. Okay, last for the intermission. How many minutes I have passed? I should have put a timer or something like that. But I don't know how many minutes passed, so I don't know how much longer the video is. But I'm on the red team. I wish I was on the blue team, but now but the red team is not totally fine for me right now because I missed those two. I actually, the same person knocked me out, so yeah. So, this is, I will keep this short, I promise. Sure, I promise, but I thinking that I will just do one more game. This is so exciting. Let me see if there's anything good in the shop right now to make me look good. So, Pokeball is expensive here. So, outfits. Let me see. I want something good. That's looking good. I'll buy it because by now, purchasing. I was just listening to that a little bit, but that's okay because I actually am I do have a lot of shirts. Which is weird for a name for this, but by playing so much, but yeah, I mean, say, so okay, we won! I didn't even concentrate on that right now. So, 5 hits, pretty good. I actually got a new outfit. I mean, say, that is pretty good in replacement to my original one, which and I've gained back. No, I didn't gain the original ones that I spent back, but I didn't hit anyone, which is weird. I mean, but this time I had to try to hit someone. That was quick. At first, the game goes very quick, and then now it's going to go a tiny bit slower, I think, which according to me. I should get all the balls to. That was just so. That rolls. The wind. The wind rolls. let me save the. Alright. That didn't work out very well. Well, I actually do have a new skin. I wish I could skip to the next one. Oh, we're losing! Like, we just lost a player, so that is very sad. I don't know why, but it makes me like play another game, actually. Which is pretty good, but I mean, so you would have longer view times at least. Okay! There's only two people left on there, the opponent team. Let's just see if we could actually get the. I'm just jumping up. Yeah, my outfit looks cool, I think, Richard. Yeah, he was sent back. But now it's gonna make our team. It will make life a little bit more difficult to actually get him out. How are you so green? After this much happening, did he do anything? Oh, okay, now he's on red. That's more fair now. Okay, now he's on yellow, actually. Oh, we only have one player left. Oh, okay. Okay, just to know, I wish this player just gets as winning, but yeah, that's just a thing, but wait, this actually helps us with aim, I think. We should do that next time. Oh, it's blue again. It's blue again. Well, I got two hits at least. Yeah, I'm going to do first person view. It's cooler. I wish I could see what hands to just get some B-roll footage of this. Oh. That actually helped us a little bit. I mean, in the beginning, of course. It just gives a more realistic explanation of. Okay, that's just. That actually gives a better aim. I just discovered that. Ah, I was slammed. I was the last player? Well, we'll just do some more B-roll footage of this. Are we still alive? Or we lost. Yeah, we lost. He did the blue team again. We totally lost. We just do one more. I think I didn't have totally finished. It's five. Joe's eight. Loser MVP. I was the MVP on the losing team. Well, that's great, actually. So, even though we lost, I still get a lot of points. He, Why our hands are so weird, actually. See, like, we don't have any legs, it looks like. I mean, we don't have any chest, it looks like. They're super weird. I think we got a better aim now, but and also we made the time go a lot faster by doing that. First person view. Ran out. You can actually purchase more, but it's expensive. More storage for spots for your. Got it. Knockout. I got better aim. Knocked out again. Anyway, this is the last time we'll be playing this. So. Yeah, we're losing. But we saw a chance. That was a little bit of a stutter because I thought one of the players died. But anyway. Oh, yeah, actually, that was a bad chance. So say that. But, yeah. I can predict the future, but yeah, but that's so, yeah. I think we're done. We're gonna wait until and see the score for this. This, and we're just going to finalize this thing, and. Going to support him. We lost. We totally lost our last game, but anyway, I mean, I say first person view is so good. Really good, as you can see. It makes time go quicker, also, for some reason. I don't know why, but yeah, we lost our last game. Yeah, if it is someone shopping, they would just say shop. Yeah, I had to stop down because that would make it extremely long. Well, we'll see if I became MVP or not. I actually got more MVP. Yeah, I was the loser MVP, Vishon. Yeah. That was pretty good, actually. That's the first person view. If I could try one more match, that would be good. It would be perfect. It actually makes this video perfect. I think if you're playing this game, I would come to you first person view because you can get a better aim out of this. You can see how your player is shooting. You can just scroll in, or just press like I. Yeah, I'm blue now. I'm on the better team now, which would be good. So since we got scrambled, so let's wipe all the other team. That was weird. Oh, weird. Let's see the score of this round. After we lost, we totally lost one. This is the red team right now. We should just no, dude. Just to know, we'll just see the red team. He's AFK. He's just dancing, and he's AFK. Yeah, oh, this is bouncing forever. Give some advice to the team, just to do first person view, but let's just see. We're winning or losing, I don't know. Looks like the red team. I think the good players from the blue team like switched to the red team. So I think we can just switch the colors. Assuming like actually when the ball is white, it would just be like it would cause damage. If it's red, you can pick it up. So yeah, that's how it works. Okay, but there's one last person on the red team, and he's also red on the health, so that means that he's low on health, and just with one hit, he's dead. So yeah. Just still concentrating on this right now, as you see. And yeah, time's out up. I think we won. Blue team won. I guess it just actually picks a random something. Oh, I don't have MVP. Yeah, we won. We won. We totally won. Didn't do very well with on the hits part. I think we. Well, I got 4 hits at least. Yeah. So. This is Kushal's Lessons. This is some dodgeball. So thank you for watching this video. Bye. I think it was been too long since I started the video, so I should stop right now. Yeah, and stop.